Doonesbury is getting blocked by some papers for only the second time in the comic strip's 40-year syndication, thanks to taking a stance on the same controversial subject, abortion. This week's edition of the long-running liberal comic by Gary Trudeau features a woman trying to get an abortion who has to get a mandatory exam with a, quote, 10-inch shaming wand and wait in the, quote, shaming room after filling out her form. The strip is in response to legislation recently proposed in Virginia and Texas requiring women to get invasive ultrasounds before getting abortions. The Portland Oregonian and Gainesville Sun are among the papers refusing to run the comic. A similar boycott also happened in 1985 when the comic satirized the anti-abortion film Silent Scream. Amid the backlash, Trudeau gave a very Doonesbury response. Quote, "To ignore it would have been comedy malpractice."